Welcome to my legal summary section. This is called merge to sorted list. Basically, you have two sorted lists. Then finally, you need to combine this into the sorted, into another sorted list and return a head. Actually, it doesn't write carefully, but you need to return a head. So basically, you need to create, or you need to create another linked list, basically return a head. Then head next, the next need to satisfy these two property. Okay. So the answer. Let me see. Let me explain how to solve it. So basically, you create a noun and call it dummy, and the dummy, this dummy just variable. You need to remember because otherwise you will miss the head. So the dummy to be the current. Okay. So if L1 and L2, L1 and L2 are two linked lists, if L1 and L2 are the same, and are not empty, and the L1 is less than L2, so that means current should, the next current should be L1, right? Then so current next should be L1. So you can view L1 is a node, okay. So L1 and L1 next to put into L1 because this L1 is already be used. Then else you just change your L1 to L2. If L2 is less than L1, then the current next should be L2. Then L2 be next. And the current just then that because the current is filled, so current should go to the next. And finally, F1 L2 is used is if one of them is this is used up, then if L1 still have something, then the current next just put into L1. So basically, the rest is just that L1 to that current next to connect to the rest head of L1. Okay, and the L2, if L2 node still the same, still is this something, then you just connect it. And finally, you return dummy next. So remember that dummy next is the original head. Okay, I think the philosophy is still easy. So I guess it's very easy to follow. Okay, so that's it, and I will see you guys in the next videos, and be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks.